Culture is a startup, new company, really working in media and in travel. We tell stories about what makes a place special and unique, and its people and its culture. And we're here to tell the US market about that.
We've got three things going on at this activation. The first actually centers around a film that we've created called The Soul of Soho. It looks at three different neighborhoods in London, New York, and Hong Kong, all named Soho, but with different people, different cultures, and different creativity happening in each spot. And we lever off that for the next few events that actually will take us through a night market modeled on Hong Kong. And on our final event, we will be having a drag queen bingo with stars from RuPaul's drag show. So not only do you get to have an amazing time at the events, but you actually get to step inside of the brand of Culture Trip.
Culture Trip, I founded about 7 years ago now. We have a lot of users all over the world, but actually also millions here in the US. We're not maybe as well understood as we want to be as a brand. We play in the technology and creativity space, which brought us here to South by Southwest, which is all about that, really.
Success for us here is very much about us launching this brand in a real significant way and getting into the minds of the US customer. It's really about people coming to understand exactly who we are and building our brand awareness across not only South by Southwest, but beyond.